resources we needed to come up with a plan.
That's what I said.
It's not beautiful. Enhance.
It's my new favorite word. Enhancing relationships with all of you and us working together, that collaboration. But then the idea of enhancing relationships with the women leaders in my community and surrounding communities, and helping them enhance and pour into their relationships by building small groups and such.
That's awesome.
Beautiful.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, okay. I put down concrete collaboration to finalize the plan. I couldn't get that into one word.
It's a phrase.
It's a phrase. So I was very surprised that we actually came to something concrete. And we have a plan, we have a date, we got the bow, we get the bling, so we're on the way.
Wow. Well, I wrote down the word energized because I love the ideas that we came up with together. I love that we were able to, it's almost an accountant's dream. We've got a real actionable plan. But in actuality, I'm energized by being part of a larger team that has Jesus fully at the center, but outreach fully in sight. So.
Our team, because it didn't have a bow and was a little hard, and this morning was so powerful to me, sacrifice leads to the promised land. And that's what I'm taking care of.
And I've got God's plan and God's power. We just have to be willing to make the sacrifice and listen to what He's directing us in, and He will supply the plan and the power.
Amen.
So mine is complete without a bow, because I feel like what we've done here, we are complete with the start of the plan, which was the purpose to get a start of a plan. We don't have a bow on it, but I still feel complete. So.
Yay.
My word is surprise, because as a recovering perfectionist, something so loosey-goosey is not supposed to be.